down a little bit. It's entirely up to you, or you can just use some cans of food. But the goal is to have resistance for our arms, to up the calorie burn, and to help build our muscles. And it's a good idea to have something that you can just put your weights down if they get too heavy, because rather than stopping during this workout, just put them down, do the workout without the weights, and then come back to it. The workout's divided up into 15 arm exercises for 40 seconds each, followed by 20 seconds of fast walking with dumbbell weights, and that's optional. So put them down if you need a rest, and then pick them up for the arm portion. I'm excited. Let's get started. Body's warm, ready to go. Pick up your weights and start walking. Next up, bring your weights to your shoulders and press up and down using alternate arms. And by choosing to exercise right now, you're increasing your frequency and you're building mental and physical strength. And that is what we need right now more than ever. So keep going, you've got this. Next up, we're going to bring some burn to our biceps. And when you do your bicep curls, make sure to bring your arm all the way back down to your leg so it's fully extended, and then bring it up again. Focus on the muscle in your bicep and make sure that you've got your core held in very tight. Next up, we've got side lateral raises, and as you bring your arms up, flex your shoulders and bring your dumbbells just past your shoulder, just a little bit higher. Keep your core held in very tight and focus on those muscles. You're doing so well, and next up we're going to do our glute row, and this is going to target our shoulders and upper back. And as you bring your weights up, lean with the elbows, keep your torso stable, your back straight, and your abs engaged. Next up, we're working abs and arms. So stand strong in your core and push your arms forward and back, forward and back. Give it everything you've got because you'll never ever be younger than you are today.
Matay na naman.
Next up, we're going to work our biceps in a different way. We're going to only extend our arm back to our elbow. So don't bring them all the way down like we did last time. And this will be a little bit more challenging.
Hindi, yung puro Nescafe Classic. Bunga ng 100% puro at...
Pasensya na kayo, may ano pa sa inyo. Atin.
Next job, next step is going into another shoulder press, a little bit different this time, but these exercises really help define our shoulders and give us beautiful definition. Remember to flex your shoulder muscle on each upward movement and then feel the stretch as you bring your arm down. Next, we're doing a tricep kickback, and as you bring your arms back, focus on really tensing in on that tricep muscle. Keep your elbows close to your body, hold your core in tight, and remember to smile. Next up, we're going to work on the abs and the arms by doing runners. And the goal here is to tighten every muscle in your body, clamp down on the muscles in your core to stabilize your body, run without using your legs, and a tip here is to keep the front foot firmly on the ground and the back foot slightly elevated. Thank you. job, shake your body out. Next up, we're going to do the other side. So bring your left foot forward, your right foot back, and start running. Are you starting to see the power you have now to change your state? If you were in a state of apathy before, that is not the case now. Now you're in a state of powerful, strong, and fabulous. Get strong in the core as you cross your arms side to side. Keep your back straight and notice that beautiful stretch down the side of your body. Exercise is a power move. We're going to open our body wide and strong and tall. And when we do this, we're counteracting the sitting position, slouched shoulders, and the feeling of being disempowered. Are on fire. Next up, we're going to tuck our elbows in at our waist and then fan the dumbbells out as far as you can go and back in again. And just for fun, take a moment to think about the person you have become since you first heard this song. Next up, start with your arms in front of your body and take small circles, placing in towards each other and slowly get bigger and bigger and bigger. If your arms are not on fire right now, it's time for you to increase the weights and do this session again. And if your arms are on fire, you've chosen the perfect weight. Right. drop the weights. You are a superstar. Next up, we're just going to pulse our arms up and down and keep them up for as long as you can. And always remember this, the more muscle that we can build, the easier it is for us to lose weight and stay strong. Great job. Well done.
Thank
congratulations.
You.
I hope your arms are feeling great. Let me know.
Natapos din. My God. Grabe, pawis ko. Tagaktak talaga. Oof. Pumunta na sa mata ko. Thank you so much sa inyong pagpanood. Bye-bye.